The HS2 is what we need, what we need, what we need. To travel to Birmingham with greater speed, greater speed, greater speed. It'll cost 109 billion, but it'll save 20 minutes. And it won't go to Manchester.